Welcome to Midtown Concerts, sponsored by Gotham Early Music Scene. I'm Christina Conroy in the Church of the Transfiguration, the beautiful little church around the corner in New York City. Today we have Art of Lieder, a Schubertiada on instruments that Franz Schubert and Finnish composer Bernhard Henrik Krusell would have recognized. The musicians today are Clara Rotzolk, soprano, Ed Matthew, clarinet, and Donsuk Shin on pianoforte. So the program notes, and translations can all be found on our website, www.gemsny.org. So after some brief words from Donsuk, I know you'll enjoy a Schubert Tiada.
A quick word before we begin. This program was conceived by soprano Laura Hines over a year ago, and she was so looking forward and excited to be able to perform it for you. Unfortunately, she got sick, and if you know Laura even a little bit, you know that her not being performance is like trying to rein in a wild horse. It's very, very difficult. And her doctor finally had to step in and put his foot down and say, sorry, it ain't happening. Now, thankfully, Laurie is well on the way to recovery, and in fact, she has been cleared to come to New York on Saturday evening and do a concert with the quartet. So she's good, but since the show must go on, Laurie asked her dear friend, Clara, to step in for her. And Clara graciously agreed to do so. So, Laurie, I know we will get to do this program eventually somewhere, sometime. But in the meantime, we are singing and playing for you, and of course, everyone here in the audience. Thank you.
Clara.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh. Siehe, und siehe,
Well, isn't that wonderful? Yes, if someone is saying encore, I wish you could, yes. So thank you, Clara Ed Dunsack, for that delightful concert. Now we should all be having Neue Wein und Schwiebelkuchen. Yes? No? Okay. Anyway, Gotham Early Music Scene would not be able to provide these wonderful free concerts without our wonderful sponsors, the New York State Council of the Arts, the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs, and the Howard Gilman Foundation, and all of you. So thank you so much for your donations, and please continue to be generous. Next week, we have Empire Viols playing German music for viols and harpsichord. So thank you for joining us, and see you next week. Thank you all.